I can't move her yet until her arms go limp. But once her arms go limp, I want to go set up the bed and we are going to sleep. Most definitely, I'm going to put earplugs in my ears so I could sleep. And we are going to sleep. There's nothing more I could have wanted, and every sacrifice I make, I do it gladly, because I knew what it would take to be a mom, and I'm so glad I have that chance now to provide good experiences, I hope. I have a happy child. I hope you are so happy. I hope you look at this time with fondness. I get to have you for such a short time. 0 to 18, that's all I get. How much of this you could have seen, because it's on a blanket that's a little bit lower, so I don't know how much I hit like on the TV there, but there's my baby, my angel. So James doing, he's watching Supernatural and playing 7 Days to Die. He's chopping stuff. I always tell her that he's at work, you know, because he's working on things. So this is my baby, though. Oh my goodness. She's so perfect. Look at her. So perfect. I guess to get a good angle, I have to go like this to get my angle, but it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, I think. I don't even know what time it is. Yeah, it's 3 o'clock exactly right now. My battery has 6, power 6, so I have to go plug my phone in, and we are going to be headed to bed. I just need to shut the lights and stuff. I hope I could fall asleep myself. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. I couldn't have asked for a better baby, honestly. All I've ever wanted in life was to be a mom. I think I'm a pretty good mama. I don't know, but I think I'm a good mama. I hope she thinks I'm a good mama one day. One day when it matters. So. Alright, that's it for my update.